Is this a thing? Oh, that was a pretty cool opening. Hey guys, welcome to a gameplay of 13 Sentinels Aegis Rim, a game made by Atlas. And since I'm a huge Atlas fan, let's see what this has to offer. I think it's a visual novel game, actually, but not too sure. Let's do English. Let's see who they hired. Nani?
A state of emergency has been declared in Ashitaba City. The neighboring three wards are advised to evacuate immediately. Please defer to the police for further instructions. Be advised that the express lanes are currently out of service. Roads are expected to face heavy congestion. Proceed with caution.
Godzilla? I have questions and concerns. Cool. Ayo. May 27, 4:30 p.m. Most definitely, you're inside the robot. Where are your clothes? To control your pilots, move the cursor over a pilot and select with X. Is this a tactical game? I really should be looking at what games I buy, honestly. Okay. Okay. X, action. Is this active combat or tactical combat? Okay. And then I'm gonna do the arm-mounted machine guns. Attack kaiju. Oh! Cool. Yeah! Oh, that's the combat. Okay.
Slow down. Different combat situations might call for different weapons. If they're all concentrated in one area, you could use a wide impact armament, like the rocket launchers.
What? What? Okay. Rocket launchers? Where's the rocket launcher button?
Check your display. The rig is on your shoulders. Focus on them.
My shoulders? Is this how I do it?
So like action destroying enemy using multi-rocket launchers. Cool. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, let's go. Bam, bam, bam. Nice. She did. Oh.
Sentinel number 13 activated.
Another sentinel's been transmitted behind you, Fuyusaka-kun.
Oh, it's that one guy from earlier.
This is Sentinel number 13. Moving to cover Fuyusaka-san. Karabe, what are you doing here? I can't let this turn out like Sector 3.
I believe in you.
We call for backup, Izumi. My name is Juro Kurabe.
Let's go, Kurabe-san. Or Kurabe-kun, because you're probably younger than me. Heavy knuckles! And is there friendly fire? I don't think so, but let's experiment. No friendly fire. Yay! Victory is mine for now. Juro Kurabe story is now available. Oh, am I doing their stories individually? That's pretty cool. Gotta save. I'm actually a lot more interested in the game now. Juro Kurabe. A few days ago, Sakura High School, Class 1B, May something. Oh, too late.
This again? What is going on?
Come on, Juro, let's go home.
Shiba-kun.
Yes, I want to do that. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm really interested now in this game.
What's up with you? I just get this weird feeling sometimes. Like something's off.
What the?
Going to school, living my life. It's like I'm not supposed to be here.
You've seen too many movies, man.
Well, that's right. This game does remind me of Odin Spear. These are the people who didn't meet Odin Spear last time I checked. Right. Maybe I should put it up there for now. So like Kyuta, Shiba, and the Dark Cloud. I was actually a class clown in high school. Not really fond memories though, but it's all good.
Speaking of movies, I brought your video back. Thanks for letting me borrow it.
Already? I just lent it to you yesterday. You wasted no time.
Can you blame me? Giant robots fights in the city? I was on the edge of my seat.
You sure love Mecha, don't you, Juro?
Dark Cloud. Some keywords can be used on other characters. Okay, cool. I just pulled that out of nowhere, but it's fine. It's game mechanics.
Soon enough, you won't know the difference between fiction and reality.
Yeah. I think I've seen a movie about that.
Hope they're gonna be faster. Yeah. Oh, do I talk to the waifu?
Ryusaka-san's asleep again. School's out for the day. Should I wake her up? Come to think of it, in that movie yesterday, the girl piloting the robot looked awfully familiar. She always seems to be sleeping. It's odd. And then she shows up in my dreams. I can't help but be a little curious about her.
She's your soulmate.
Shiba-kun's a bit of a...
Oh, I read this already.
Shall we go home, Sammy-chan?
Sorry. I've got plans with someone.
Let me guess. It's... Nanji-kun.
It is a guy, but
Yuri-chan met someone special too. I'm the only one left. You're all so lucky with boys. It's not fair.
Deep breaths, Miwako. Hold on a sec, Miwako. Did you need something?
Not really.
Which is eavesdropping?
So as I was saying.
Just eavesdropping. Just eavesdropping. Just wanted to know all your dirty secrets. I'm just gonna get out of here before it gets even more creepier. Oh. Can I leave? Just trying to leave the classroom, but it's not letting me. Do I just wake her up then? I'm just waiting here.
Hey, Fuyusaka-san. Rise and shine. Class is already over.
Kurabe-kun? Thanks.
You were out cold, huh?
Just now, I had another weird dream. And
you were there. You don't say.
Me?
Tell me more about this dream.
What kind of dream was it?
Well,
dude.
What's up, dude?
This sucks, man. I can't find Amiguchi anywhere. Wait a minute. What's going on here? You two are looking awfully cozy.
Lover's flag. Lover's flag. Come on, bro.
I'm going home now. Okay. See you tomorrow.
Thought you were my bro, man. Come on, dude.
I should get going
what?
Too.
I know, I shouldn't tease you like that. But it's your fault for keeping secrets from me.
Hey, I'm sorry. I'll buy you a crate next time. Hey, could you move?
Sorry.
What? Oh, okay. Can I just leave now? I guess I'm still stuck in this classroom. Yeah, don't say.
You know, the Amiguchi-kun usually grabs a snack on his way out. Maybe he's still around.
Oh, in the cafeteria? That's right. He was there during break, too.
Oh. Kurabi-kun. What happened?
Hey, Kurabi-kun.
Sup? Okay, I forget my responsibilities too. I understand.
Is this it?
Yes, that's right. Please take care of it.
Yes, ma'am. See you later. Have fun with Iori-san. So are we gonna hang out?
Grab your stuff and come on.
About that. She becomes a bit of a bud.
Okay, where's my stuff? This one here? Or is it this one? Or that one? Or I don't know. Keywords alert are on top right of the screen. Maybe I'll be down here. Hell yeah.
Head over to the cafeteria. Grab your bag and meet me there when you can.
Okay. Now can I grab my bag? This is my bag, right? Right. No stranger's bag. Gotcha. Hold R1 to fast forward text. Fast forward will automatically pause on... okay, cool. Coolio. Now can I exit the classroom. Let's go to the nurse office first. I have to do my duties, or everyone's gonna scorn at me.
Excuse me. She's not here.
Let's see if there's any evidence of her being here.
What should I do with these papers? Can I just leave them here?
No, that's a little irresponsible.
There's a document with my picture on it. What is this?
What is that? I'm curious.
I'll just take a peek. Juro Izumi? It's my photo, but the last name is wrong. I'm Juro Kurabe. Symptoms. Psyche stabilized via drug administration. Patient is obedient. General good health. Drugs, huh?
Oh. You have some pretty big bazongas.
I think you forgot these.
Oh my. waiting for me. I should go to the cafeteria.
So, you from around?
Kurebe-kun, how is your current condition?
My condition?
You know, any heart palpitations, dizziness, headaches? Are you getting enough sleep at night?
Why do you ask?
Maybe you should sleep with me.
Cold going around.
Oh. Or we could talk some more. Hey, come on, go back there, man. Come on. Maybe she wants something from you, if you know what I mean.
Was there something else you needed?
Taniguchi-kun's not the most responsible guy.
Oh.
Smart, athletic. On top of that, he's got all the latest.
Okay, no.
That movie's... Miss Morimura?
Okay, there we go. That's the one. That's it. Well, I guess you're not gonna give me anything. It's fine.
Well, you're still here.
Yeah.
Shiba-kun, what's up?
Amiguchi wasn't in the cafeteria. Figured I'd try here. Well, guess that's all we can do. Let's stop by the video store on the way home. Come on.
Right away, best friend that I just met. What's up, man? What's going on?
We couldn't catch Amiguchi. The video store was a waste of time. It sucks, man.
Yeah. Sorry about that, man.
It's true that one video was already rented out. But we didn't come back empty-handed.
What, that old ass kaiju flick?
Deimos versus Mecha Deimos. It's a real masterpiece from 74.
You and your giant robots.
Hey, I got a flyer from the theater the other day. It showed what movies they're playing this month. Guess what was on there? The original Deimos. Do you want to go?
Jeez, 100 times wasn't enough for you.
I did realize my volume was a little low, but let's see if this will work out. Can I? Oh, there we go.
Sci-fi movie from 1954. Heavy on the special effects. The first in what would become a long-running series.
Let's see. Shiba-kun, got anything to say to me? Or no?
Amiguchi-kun's not. He's smart. He's got all the like.
Okay, so no. Am I supposed to go when it's red, or what am I doing next? I always get confused about this. I'm sorry, everybody. Oh, I'm just keep walking, okay.
Mayura-kun? The activation.
You know this guy?
I know I did it right. Why won't it start?
Hey!
Mayura-kun.
Shiro-kun.
What's wrong? Is everything alright? You look awful.
Yeah, what happened to you?
Do you feel sick?
I'm fine.
Your forehead. Did it just light up?
Sorry, but you shouldn't touch it.
Uh-oh.
What the? My hand's lighting up too.
Uh-oh.
No.
What's going on?
This is bad.
Uh-oh.
Sentinel number 13. Transmitting.
Don't tell me. Are you?
What was that?
Yeah, what was that? It's a kaiju.
He summoned a sentinel. Wait. It
doing? Send that thing back.
I did that?
Oki knows damn code.
Oh, he knows.
He added a forced activation protocol. Well, this'll be interesting.
Are you?
You leave me no choice. I'm gonna need you to forget about this for now.
Shiba-kun?
Uh-oh. My best friend wasn't really my best friend! Oh, I have to do a lot of investigations! Oh, man. God damn. It's gonna be a lot of backtracking in this game. Then we're gonna do Fuyusakas. The story of Iori Fuyusaka. Traditional Japanese schoolgirls. Is that Amaguchi?
First year, Iori Fuyusaka. Might be worth looking into.
Iori-chan.
Okay. I think I got the characters mixed up then.
Really? Oh, I didn't notice. I've barely even started my high school life. And this is how I make a first impression?
Unfortunately.
Iwa-chan's my good friend. She's gentle, kind, loves talking about romance, even though she's shy with boys. Nice to meet you. You too, Kisaragi-san. Call me Usami. Weird nickname, but I'm used to it. In that case, you can call me Iori.
It's nice to be on a first name basis. I'm Miwaka.
Usami-chan sits at the desk in front of mine. She has red glasses, braids, and seems a bit weird, honestly. Where'd you go to middle school, Usami-chan?
You know, nowhere special. Kind of far away, though.
Suspicious.
Sorry, I have to ask. Usami-chan.
Yeah?
You and Goto-senpai, are you close?
Goto? Nah, not really. Why?
Well, he's awfully popular here at school.
Seriously? That guy? Jeez. So that's how it is.
I saw you two talking in the hall earlier. Yeah, don't worry. He's not my type. Just an acquaintance. I see.
Hey.
Huh? Your forehead is red.
No.
Well, she was sleeping on the desk.
I was gonna say that, actually.
I kind of bumped into someone. Now the rest of your face is red.
The love of my life.
I wonder why. Well, the guy I ran into is kind of cute.
Oh, okay. I wasn't serious, but damn.
I feel awkward just thinking about it. Sounds like love at first sight. Really? Definitely. It was a destined encounter. You two are meant to be. You think so? Maybe.
Cute guy.
What is this? My heart is racing. I wish I could have talked to him more. He wasn't wearing our uniform, was he? Maybe he's from a different school. Shall we walk home together? I'd love to hear more about this boy you met.
Ooh, girl talk.
You're welcome to join us, Usami-chan. There's a new crepe shop we could stop by. Crepes? Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it.
Crepes are pretty good.
Oh. You sure yawn a lot. Are you a night owl? Not really. It's just... I keep having strange dreams. They keep me up at night. What kind of dreams? It's hard to remember the details, but... Last night, I was surrounded by flames, like a burning city. This huge shadow started coming for me. And then I woke up.
Ruh-oh. What's that sound?
Impossible to open. How old is this place?
Pretty damn old.
Don't break the door. I didn't. This school is so old, it still uses hanging lamps. You don't see that every day.
That is true.
Is it your class next door, Nat-chan? Don't worry about it. I had to see your smiling faces. You know this girl? Yes, she's a good friend. The three of us have known each other since grade school. Natsuna-chan, this is Usami-chan. Last name, Kisaragi. And I'm Natsuno Minami. Nice to meet you. This school is so old. Oh. Our school's pretty old. They were working on a new building for this year. But I heard construction was delayed. I think we'll be moving to the new one next month. Sure hope so. This place is a dump. I heard it was built during the war. Whoa. That means it's over 40 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Minami-san.
Oh.
There you are. Busted. What are you doing in someone else's classroom? The teacher told you to prepare for the next class. I know. Oh, right. You know that cat we were talking about? I saw it. Really? Where? Outside the science room. Minami-san. Yeah, yeah, I'm coming.
See ya, Fwin.
No fair. I haven't seen it yet. So it's behind the science room, huh? That's it. I'm gonna go looking. Guess that nap did her some good.
Naps are nice. Can never go wrong with a nap. Oh, is that cat from earlier?
Where could it be? Oh, I found you. Hi, kitty.
Nickel-chan. Nickel-chan, Nickel-chan, Nickel-chan. Nickel-chan?
What are you doing hiding back here? Huh? Where'd it go?
Oh, that's Amiguchi.
We have something here. Amiguchi-kun, this isn't like you. Just listen, okay? This is a first for me, too. You feel it, right? I want to pursue this with you. Please.
I don't know. It's just... Fuyusaka-san?
This is not what it looks like.
I think as long as you love each
other. What?
Don't mind me.
There seems to have been a misunderstanding. A way huge misunderstanding.
Me and this guy dating? That's rich.
Sorry for the confusion. We were just talking about something.
Yeah, the strange dreams we've been having.
Dreams? Every day, I have strange dreams. They keep me up at night. So sleepy.
Having a lot of Kingdom Hearts vibes right now.
So, what are these dreams?
Well, lately, it's been a lot of crazy stuff. Different every time. I don't even think they're in chronological order, but they do seem related. Weird thing is, same goes for this guy. It's like we're seeing the same stuff. The more he tells me, the more I think it all lines up. Makes you think our dreams are connected.
Am I still thinking about it?
Whenever I think about him, my heart starts racing. It's like love at first sight. If I said that, would he laugh at me?
Oh, I thought it was the same, but it was just the last two sentences.
Maybe we've just seen too many movies.
I guess we do have that in common. We first met at that video rental joint, after all. Still, I can't help but think it's something else. Like, I don't know, telepathy? If not that, maybe it's a vision of the future.
The future.
Future.
Anyway, I'm just saying. Whenever we dream this stuff, we should compare notes.
I know it sounds crazy. Do you believe us?
Well, actually, I'm more surprised to hear that's all it was. Cause I thought.
Uh-oh.
Class is starting. We can talk more later.
Well, let's go, Fuyusaka-san.
So it looks like I have to trigger some events if I'm not investigating that well. I wasn't exploring that one, I was just following the story, so maybe I should explore a little more. Beginning of the end. That sounds very ominous.
Sentinel up? I'll try, but
at that kind of weight, it can end up crushing its own components if it collapses.
This big robot looks so tough. Is it really that useless if it falls over?
Pretty bad design when I think about it.
Don't let your guard down. We have another wave of D-forces inbound.
You keep talking about them like that. What are these D-forces?
Deimos. They're the kaiju. That's them. They're trying to reach the mainframe in the depths below. That's why they attack every terminal that has a connection to it. If they manage to reach the mainframe, this city will be wiped out. But we can't stay on the defensive forever. With so few of us, we could never sustain it. Instead, we have to rely on the terminal's internal defenses, a specialized program. That puts up an impenetrable shield around the area. The D-forces would be completely locked out.
That's gotta be the Aegis system Ms. Morimura was talking about. But is it even safe to use?
We're only using it to buy time.
How do we activate it?
Whichever one of you is closest, move to the D-forces invasion point.
Invasion point? You mean where the kaiju are all trying to get to?
Yes. The terminal sits directly below that point.
Make your way towards the terminal. Sure, let's go. Okay, easy peasy.
I have to focus. Number 13, moving out. You made it.
Mm-hmm.
That's where you send the signal to the terminal 300 meters underground. Either of your access IDs should be capable of activating it.
And that'll fix it? That's enough to get rid of all the kaiju?
No, it won't be that simple. The defense systems have a long startup. We'll need to buy enough time for Aegis to initialize. Until it activates, our mission is to keep the D-forces away from the terminal. We'll try.
Warning. Deimos signatures identified. Enemy in range. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
But put the terminal to the test system, Aegis is activated. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay,
he's pretty, and that's my limit right there. So let's go over here. Oh shit. Oh, I did a big no-no. Okay, this is really big no-no. Oh no, big no-no. Okay. Oh, okay, this is a little action-y. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Multi-fire rockets. Okay, fire the rockets. Oh. I'm sorry. Let me help you. Fire a small ray gun. Oh, cool. Oh, I did something. What's this over here? I don't know what I did.
Aegis activation confirmed. This area is now protected.
Oh, okay.
You're in a sentinel. You're going to tell me who you are now. I believe that's sentinel number 12, Okino's machine. I'm Takatoshi Hijiyama, and this is my sentinel. Takatoshi Hijiyama, you were with Okino-kun before. I've come to save the human race. Leave this region to me. He cut off his comms. I found his sentinel's location. But it's a ways from your position.
He's not gonna try taking them all on by himself, is he?
I'll move to rendezvous. You two should keep going towards the next combat zone.
Oh, wait! Which way is the next zone?
It's this way. Follow me.
Yay. I actually got a little chaotic there. I thought it was just a, like, take your turn type of RPG. Oh, it's this guy. Takatoshi Hijiyama. Let's see if I'll just do his story, then I'll just end the video after his story. Mm-hmm. He looks like the delinquent type. Sundown, Kasumitoki Saka Shrine, 1944.
Looks like they're starting to panic down there. The sooner I'm out of here, the better. That's weird. Someone changed the shifter's access key, huh? Not that it matters.
Kiriko-san!
So, you came after me, Hijiyama-kun.
This has to be some misunderstanding. You can't be a spy, can you?
Yeah, short hair.
Sounds like the professor, all right.
Why did you run off? The military's looking for you. They think you stole some kind of intel. But you're the professor's daughter.
Wow.
You can't be a spy. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah,
I'm sorry to break it to you. I'm not his daughter.
A lot of things don't make any sense to me right now.
Kiriko Doji still over in Tokyo.
What?
But the whole spy thing's kind of a stretch. I don't need to steal any secrets on the Sentinels. I'm the one who built them after all.
Nani?
Doji led the Sentinel Project for our efforts in the war. His daughter, Kiriko-san, came along with him, but what does it mean if this isn't her? What are you talking about? What happened to you?
That's about what I figured you'd say.
You're not the real Kiriko, then. Then who are you?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
I...
Or maybe...
Would be more confused.
This really isn't about who I am. Maybe it's just about what you feel towards me.
Damn. He's blushing. He's blushing! Indicating... I'm still confused, though.
I even implanted the linking component into your head.
Another term I'm not familiar with?
Remember, of course. Anesthesia and all.
When you came to the factory, you said you were there on behalf of the professor.
It was as good a cover story as any. You're kind of a simple guy.
I think you're just a complex girl. Wait, what about all the times together?
Kiriko-san? She vanished? That's impossible.
That is impossible. Examine.
It was barely a moment. She can't have had time to run into the mountains. Where did Kiriko-san go? Someone's coming.
Huh?
He's the one who snuck into the factory.
Nani no desu ka?
There's something fishy about him.
Honto ni?
But if he's working with her, then
sona baka na.
I know where she's gone. I'll hide behind a tree and see what he's up to.
Yosh. Yosh, 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 yosh. Oh.
Tokisaka Shrine, huh?
Oh, it's that guy.
If this log is right, Okino just crossed over.
The cute guy.
Might still catch up if I'm fast. Coordinates read Sector 4 in the year 1984.
Do I move? But I'm just hiding, right? I guess I'm just gonna reveal myself. Hey, you! What are you talking about?
Give it up. There's nowhere to run. Professor Doji led this to his dog. What does it mean if this isn't her? You know Kiriko Doji?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Though that wasn't actually her, of course.
Is that really true? She said something along those lines, too.
She, huh? Must have been pretty convincing, then. His real name is Tsukasa Okino. He wears that stuff for his own reasons.
What? Don't joke about that! You're just trying to confuse me.
I'm still pretty confused.
This can't be true, can it? Was the Kiriko Doji I knew really a man? This Tsukasa Okino?
I mean, I guess.
Hijiyama.
So you're the spy. But there's no escaping me now. What are you doing here?
If I told you, you'd laugh in my face.
Answer me, or I'll do more than laugh at you.
I'm going to time travel to another era.
That's not funny at all, but sure.
Is that a joke? Or are you just insane?
So, there's an indicator up there that I feel like I miss when I played Iori and Kurabe. Something up there is telling me I need to do something else, so...
This can't be true. What does it mean? He's just playing games with me. Time travel? Really? This is reality, not some petty dreadful.
But what's the red one, though? Do I need to go look somewhere else? Don't mind me, man. Just looking. Or maybe that's just a story indicator. I still need to get used to the signs then.
You're going to time travel, huh? Try a better story next time.
This Kiriko Doji of yours? He did it himself just moments ago. Escaped from here into the future.
That's totally natural.
I'm not falling for your lies.
I don't have time for this. Step back. I'm going after him.
Well, so you do know where she went. Where? Show me.
You don't want to get caught in this shift. Keep your distance.
Right, your time travel. I'd like to see you try it.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
He warned you. Uh-oh. Sunset. Kaede River Riverbed. 1985.
Starting to think he ain't gonna show.
He knows you'd beat his ass watching Masan. Probably shitting his pants right now.
Turned tail and ran, huh? Guess he didn't have the balls after all. Whoa, hold it.
What?
Oh, he has long hair now. What if I just walk away, honestly? What if I just walk away from all of this, be all like, nope. Oh god.
Professor Doji led this is
this case.
bread and sauce.
Is this guy serious? God damn it.
Don't give me that shit. Nearly knocked my friggin' arm out of its socket.
I'm sorry.
You apologize?
Not really.
Oh, did I hit you? Sorry about that.
You're sorry? Sorry, don't pay my goddamn hospital bills.
I don't think you're...
So? I don't have money, if that's what you're after.
Well, time to walk away again.
I said hold it.
Up.
Wait, Wajima-san, I heard about him. People been talking about this guy. He's the one who's been snatching all the jackets.
The hell? Wait. Yeah. This guy's wearing one of our uniforms.
Oh, so you know the guy who owned this. I don't have any relatives around. Basically homeless at the moment. So the clothes and the cash were a really big help. He was a generous guy. Tell him I said thanks. Take care.
Now I can walk peacefully.
Hey, don't you walk away. Come on.
My yakisoba pot. I didn't even get a single bite.
No. Oh yeah, big problem now.
You're the one who's about to have a problem.
You heard him, boys. Sick him.
No. No, you're all gonna be money for another yakisoba pound.
Look, we'll get you another snack, man.
Yeah, you better.
What the hell happened? I thought you called me out for a fight, Wajima. Someone want to tell me what I missed here?
And who are you? A friend of theirs?
I'm Nenji Ogata from Sakura High. I didn't ask you to fight my battles, pal. Wait, it's you. You're that jacket snatcher. Hijiyama or something.
Takatoshi Hijiyama, at your service.
Now buy me a yakisoba pan.
I told them I didn't need the help, but they wouldn't take no for an answer.
Yeah, I'll bet. Drop the tough guy act already.
I could say the same thing. Don't go picking fights you can't win.
I've heard enough, douchebag. And you owe me a fight.
Are we gonna fight? How about we don't fight, please?
Come at me.
Well, you're gonna regret it.
What are you doing over there?
What the?
I.
Well, look at this. I guess you fit right in here in the 80s. Here, I figured I'd have to check up on you.
What? I know that voice. And that face. Wait!
Oh no. I came for a fight, and I'm getting one.
Out of my way, damn it!
Was that same girl? Oh, before dawn, Hirogumi Cho abandoned Factory Alley. Definitely tough.
Almost had me for a moment there.
Sorry guys, I still haven't figured out where I want to put this camera at. Cause there's a lot of scenes happening. Alright, investigation time. Let's see. Anyone here or through the door? Okay, I'm going to the door and I go down back here now.
Looks like it's locked. Professor's daughter, Kiriko-san, what does it mean if this isn't her? This can't be true. Is the Kiriko Doji I knew really a man? Tsukasa Okino?
That would be quite odd then. Can I just jump to something or something? Oh, can I drive this and go rum rum rum? Oh! Hi! I want answers.
Guess you found me.
Kiriko-san.
Were you looking for me all night? Still as reckless as ever, huh?
Don't try to talk around it. I know who you are under those clothes.
I figured you'd be here soon, so got some breakfast for you too.
Half a year I've been searching for you. Half a year thinking of what I'd say to your face.
I got you some yakisoba pon. You didn't get any yesterday, right?
You got yakisoba pon for me? Look, that's not the point.
I'm just gonna call Hijiyama-san the yakisoba pon lover.
Take me back to my own time. We're going, whether you like it or not.
And if I say no, what'll you do? Push me over? Pin me down?
I would never. Besides, you're a man, aren't you?
Why don't you find out?
Oh.
Why disguise yourself as Kiriko-san? Even convincing everyone you were a girl.
Professor Doji thought it'd be a good idea. See, he's... Well, all Shikishima's tech really began with him. Shikishima made incredible strides after the war. And a lot of that was thanks to his work. Though it didn't hurt that I taught him about his future's technology.
But why? Why would you make that deal with him?
For the Sentinel.
Is she serious? She says she built the Sentinel herself, but... This can't be true. It's the Kiri... So you're actually Tsukasa Okino. Why do you wear women's clothes?
Doesn't feel great to hear you say it like that. You weren't complaining when you confessed to me. I'm not exactly the picture of masculinity anyway. Better than trying to pass as some militant with a buzz cut.
So why are you dressed like that now?
Because I know you like it.
Oh.
You're a funny guy, Hijiyama-kun. Let's say some binaries work for me and others don't. This lets me hide the fact that I'm even alive.
Is she serious? He says she... So what did you plan to do with the Sentinel?
It was an accident that it showed up at all. It was never meant to be there. I mean, come on. You've seen it. You think they could make that back in the 1940s? Even here in the 80s, it's out of our league. That's not human craftsmanship. It was made in the future, in an automated factory. Let me put it in layman's terms. There was an incident and it got broken. Our goal was to fix it there so it could fight again.
But wasn't it meant to be used against the USA? Then who or what was it made to fight?
That's a good question.
Never mind. I have to get back no matter what. If we can finish the Sentinel project, We can win the war.
You're a good guy, but kind of an open book, you know that?
Say whatever you want. I don't care who you really are anymore. Just get me home. I know about the air raids and Okinawa, Hiroshima, Nagasaki.
Oh, no, boy.
I can't just let those attacks happen.
Mm-mm.
I can't let those people die.
Mm-mm.
So you did some reading in the history section. Between all the manual labor you've been doing and your living conditions, or, well, lack thereof, you're a lot more determined than I expected.
You've been keeping tabs on me.
I do have one suggestion. There's something I still need to do. And that something is here in 1985. I just need you to wait until that's finished. Actually, I'd really appreciate your help with it. It does involve you, after all. When it's finally all over, then you can ask me to do whatever you want. How's that sound?
Why are you blushing?
Anything I want.
Why are you thinking that?
What I want is to go back to my own time.
If you're sure.
What's wrong with this guy?
Yakisoba pons on the desk inside. Wow, was that your stomach? You haven't eaten anything since yesterday, huh? Go ahead. The door's unlocked.
What's wrong with this dude?
You can't trick me with food. I'm not an animal.
You look like one.
Stop being stubborn and go get some breakfast.
I don't know if this is breakfast, but yeah.
You can't trick me with
stopping.
So maybe if it's not green, then it means it's not something new. So Yakisoba pun. On my way to get some yakisoba pun. Oh, finally got my yakisoba pun. Oh, back with my yakisoba pun. I remember him saying that before. Yakisoba pun.
Maybe he really was just manipulating me. Well, it is yakisoba pun. Not much I could do. If he's in that uniform, he's probably going to school. But what's he trying to accomplish there?
That's a good question.
Well, as long as I've got it. So good. The sauce is so sweet, yet so spicy. That hit the spot.
Yeah, yakisoba pun.
For now, I should find Okino again. It won't do me any good if he slips away. I might as well check my old school.
To be continued. Let's see. Okay. I feel like there's supposed to be more, but they don't really tell me what more I need, though. Oh, well. Okay, I'm on episode 3. Oh, this is a mini sentinel.
The sentinels are incredible weapons. If we could deploy them in the mainland war, they could instantly turn the tide.
That war has been over for decades, Hijiyama-kun. You can stop worrying about it.
We will never stop until our foes lie dead. I'm not about to forget my duty, Okino. Where to next?
Don't get ahead of yourself. We're not done here.
Reinforcements. I see kaiju gathering from across the whole city.
I'll release some more drones to expand our search range.
G molars in the back. You see them?
Jamolar? Is that what you call the big round ones?
No, G molar. As in, with the letter G? It stands for... You know what? Never mind. A G molar is a dimos built for excavation. It uses the spinning blades on its back to dig into the ground. They need to bore a path to the terminal. It's the core of their strategy, and we need to stop them.
A slowpoke like that? All I need is one strike to take that one out.
They can withstand intensely high pressures and break through any rock. If you underestimate it, you're the one who's going to get taken out.
Uh-oh.
Is that where they're headed?
Yes. That's the point closest from the surface to the terminal. But your Sentinel's a first gen, which means more mobility. That'll come in handy here. Can you take out some kaiju on your way there?
I don't have much choice. We're going in.
Right away. Sorry, auto kaijus, lost contention, terminal destroyed. Okay, let's go. Using powerful armaments will consume energy. Of course it will be. Mm-hmm. Leap attack, cool. Oh, am I like a dragoon? I'm like a dragoon from Final Fantasy. Ooh, I like that.
Unbelievable. I'm acting like an amateur. I guess life comes at you fast.
Rush attack. Let's do some rush attack. Cool.
Enemy down.
And then that red bar indicating is my turn. Alright. Let's do this again. Let's try doing it again. All right, straight into the enemy. Let's do it again. Okay, let's try getting rid of that enemy over there. Oh, did it not go through? Let's try tackling these guys. Okay, cool. Ow. That hurts a lot. Let's do an early attack on this guy here. It's definitely a fine hit. Alright, let's end this guy's life. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh.
I guess life comes at you fast.
Easy peasy.
Enemy down. More enemies. Is there no end to them? Looks like I made it in time. I'm going to activate Aegis before they overwhelm us. You're that guy from before. What are you scheming? I won't allow it.
Wait, Hijiyama-kun. Let him handle this.
Are you sure? He's about to do something to the saucer.
It's all part of the plan. Besides, there's something I want us to try.
Fine. I trust you.
The terminal has a few defense mechanisms in place. Now that we've got access to them, you should be able to command them yourself. Let the terminal attack the kaiju directly.
Saucer itself attack them?
Let's give this one a shot. This phase plasma EMP.
By gathering meta chest from defeating enemies. Awesome. Cool. Okay, let's try it.
The practice round's over.
Okay. Ooh.
Take a look.
The only metaskill you can currently use in battle is Phase Plasma EMP. Cool. Cool. Alright, time to go attack everybody. Jump! Bam. He's about to hit me. I wonder if I can interrupt him. Oh! Oh, did I not do anything? I gotta stop doing that. Yep. Okay, there's one more over there. I had to charge up my. Okay.
The practice round's over.
Bam.
A fight. Is that it?
Oh. Nice. I like those 9999 damage.
Aegis activation confirmed.
All the hostiles in range destroyed themselves like magic.
If we had that kind of weaponry, you should have told me. Why bother with the Sentinels when we have this? It takes time to activate, and if we get taken out before it's ready, then it's all over.
That is very true.
It means the terminal would be fully locked down. Nobody could ever open it again.
Is that a bad thing? This is Renya Goto. You're one of the compatible pilots from Sector 5. Who are you communicating with?
I'd really rather not deal with this. Don't tell him, Hijiyama-kun.
No one. I'm fighting solo.
Sentinel signals detected.
Oh.
Sentinels are being activated in another location.
Uh-oh.
Number 17 and number 19. Just how many Sentinels are online now?
Yay! I need it. Oh, it's gonna be that girl. Okay. And we're gonna save right over here. Coolio. Okay. Well, that will be it for 13 Sentinels Aegis. Don't know if I'm doing a full playthrough, but it's looking pretty good right now. Combat could use a little work. Really dialogue heavy. I do enjoy it. Like I said, since it's really dialogue heavy, I don't think I'm going to do all of the playthrough. But hey, if you guys enjoy it, definitely check it out yourself. That'll be it for this video. Thank you, everybody. Have a good day. Bye-bye.